courtesy to our viewers, please do not lean on the ring fence in your attempt to reach out to the dog when you are being shown. The dog is focused on the competition and could be easily distracted. While in our mention area, please ask the handler for consent prior to approaching any dog, particularly if your child wishes to interact with the dog. We'd like everyone to have a fun and safe experience at our event. If you see something suspicious or someone's behavior seems unusual, we ask that you please leave questions on the next specific topic. And we can do any of this, we can also do it with a designated vaccine and undercover pickup area located in the front door of the door to the right of the exit door or by the coast door. And since we're also going to be presenting partner to read program and event sponsor, post-screen and joint health supplement, Bark Dog DNA Test, West Food Partners at the Home Depot, and Companion, medical insurance for the life of your pet. Enjoy the event. Members of the Westminster Kennel Club are pleased that you have joined us here today to view the judgment of the breed competition. We hope that you will join us Monday and Tuesday nights at Madison Square Garden to watch the group judging and cheer on your favorite dogs. Tickets for Madison Square Garden can be purchased through Ticketmaster and at the MSG box office. Tickets for daytime group judging can be purchased at the Pier 94 ticket counter located at the front of the building. Cannot come to Madison Square Garden Monday and Tuesday night. Be sure to tune in to FS1 to see the live coverage of the best of the breed winners in the group competition as they try to make names the best in show. Join us for the pre-show beginning at 7 p.m. You can locate your local FS1 channel by going to our website. We'd like everyone to have a fun and safe experience at our event. If you see something suspicious, for someone's behavior that seems unusual, we ask that you please say something to the nearest security guard. Thank you. Attention, gentlemen. If you plan on leaving your dog from the building on the ground, you might have a sticker affixed to your crate with your contact information and fill out a release form. You can pick up these items at the superintendent's office. If your dog is one vessel free, be sure that you have completed your dog's online media profile at wacdoginfo.org for the FS1 telecast of the group. Best of breed dogs can begin leaving the building for MSG at 2:30 p.m. on Monday and Tuesday. Finally, have your paperwork handy and proceed to the Pier 94 tent entrance to board our dedicated buses for the MSG. Hound, herding, and